Eşya. O sık to sık lo. Humble yourself. Double RM.
Always humble yourself. Humble yourself. Humble yourself. Humble yourself. Always humble yourself. Humble yourself. Humble yourself.
Humble yourself. Then how to humble yourself in the situation, no matter what you fit to. Respect yourself, my time to will be some cards. No moon, I was cool. It's time to go to sour. I need you, need I'm so cool. In down as a cool thing, and then how to humble yourself in the situation, no matter what you fit to. Respect yourself, my time to will be some cards. No moon, I was cool. It's time to go to sour. I need you, need I'm so cool. Humble yourself, ngakulenga uzileqa zonke izinto ezikude kunawe njengokudla kumashelf. Awuziqoqe ukuthanda izinto, mani nawathanda ukwenza iqhude emanikini. Ekungafuni ukuhlulwa ezikude eziningini. Ngazi ungabe uzihlupha ziyeke. Besabonda abantu abakhuluma kakhulu bayagobhoz, but yabayeke beloko bebhizi besijuthi beloko becabanga dizi. Yebo, zeke zonke le tips zithu igwala. Ibhari isithimto mahlala cabanga ukuthukula ngekunceda nganext. Ukula kusolve inkinga, ithukula kwenza izinto zibe west. Ukula kuletha inkinga, inkinga ezibhawuse ngalo nomuntu. Besiyakhohlwa eshop uvawe i-one usathi obhaya futhi ipicture zakhe. Besebenza ama-flop bakuzume m4 bakubamba kuyeke. Ngithi bakhabor before bahamba kuyeke. Bakudubulere bakuhlabe sonyakhuza. Ngoba kugcine vele zobhaya izisekubhile akusengayiluza. And ngoba kubhekele noma benento yokubheka. Then how to humble yourself in the situation, no matter what you fit to. Respect yourself, ngathanda ukuliba sengakawat. No moon, I was cool. It's time to go to sour. I need you, need I'm so cool. Indanga zakuhle waban. Then how to humble yourself in the situation, no matter what you fit to. Respect yourself, ngathanda ukuliba sengakawat. No moon, I was cool. It's time to go to sour. I need you, need I'm so cool. Indanga zakuhle waban. Yeah, ngikutshela ivani ngilila ngasengahlangane ngingagara esibhaya esithanda igore noma sifika kuwe nazingakumori uma sifika nazibuza ukuthi why umshayile sovele zithi nasilesinaye simshayile bese singene kuwe zikuganze kumurunye ene ngeke uthande ngeke uze kuthande nabakini kuba nabo zobafaka engxakini okubafuneke bakuncabe kube ningekho imali okuba bakungcwabora zingakubulali le nkabi sivele zithi trapline ngabo uphuke inyawo zinto zibhedele ungaphinde ukwazi ukuhamba. Hlale one ndawo hlale esibhedlele amajajaji obenzima ukuhlamba. Ma useuthi ahlambe endlini sobe kuvele kuphele ukudlavini. Hlale ku-wheelchair for the rest of your life. Orama ngama-crutches for the rest of your life. So in life be humble, living if someone provokes you. It's not that yeah, you're a coward, it's just that you choose love and peace. You're trying to avoid all of this trouble that one day might come back to you. Ngoba ngelinye ilanga uzokhawadla inkinga zingakushiyi nepeace. Learn how to humble yourself in the situation, no matter what you fit to. Respect yourself, ngathanda ukuliba sengakawat. No moon, I was cool. It's time to go to sour. I need you, need I'm so cool. Indanga zakuhle waban. Then how to humble yourself in the situation, no matter what you fit to. Respect yourself, ngathanda ukuliba sengakawat. No moon, I was cool. It's time to go to sour. I need you, need I'm so cool. Indanga zakuhle waban.
Always humble yourself, humble
no matter yourself, what you fit to.
Humble yourself,
but some coward, no moon, I was cool.
Humble yourself,
need you, need I was a cool.
Humble yourself,
then how to humble yourself in this situation, no matter what you fit to. Respect yourself, my time to rule, but some coward. No